All is mind. The all creates in its infinite mind. Countless universes which exist for eons of time. And yet to the all, the creation, development, the time, and the creation of the all. Metals, a vain and foolish thing. Knowledge, like wealth, is intended for use. The law of use is universal, and he who violates it suffers by reason of his conflict with natural forces.